It's preview day of the spring market, and furniture executives are optimistic.
I think things do look good in High Point. And I think that there have been a lot of the top 100s already here.
The top 100 refers to big buyers.
Pretty good crowd so far, first days, and we're not even open yet, technically.
Jason Koontz represents Curry & Company, a lighting business out of Atlanta.
We've written some pretty good orders today as well, so hopefully over the weekend it'll get even better. So.
Now, do you typically write orders that quickly?
Not usually.
Every furniture executive we interviewed said the first quarter of this year improved as more and more customers returned to the stores.
This market, our best preview day in three markets, so I think that shows a little bit of return. And people are here early and they're here to buy.
That's what they want to hear in John Coltrane's hometown. No one is singing the blues this furniture market. Business is looking up. How much?
I think we're going to have tiny or baby steps for recovery.
A little bit. Just this quarter seems to be a little better.